Hi, this is Bill Bernstein. And 1979, I photographed Larry Levan at Paradise Garage. He was brilliant at what he did, and he was watching the audience the whole night. The music that he was picking was his own selection. I think that's what made Paradise Garage so special. It wasn't a place to go and pose or, you know, stand around. It was really designed to be a place for dancing.